Unknown to people in Western Europe, spices from the East came easily by land route to Jerusalem and by sea to Joppa. Venetian, Genoese, and Pisan traders plied their way back and forth, carrying a profitable trade to the West. When Stephen's Palestinian-born son fell gravely ill, a Muslim doctor of great repute came to his bedside. Infidel though he was, the Muslim was wise.